Okay, we've had a mouse in this office. We're going to catch him tonight with this homemade gravity-activated mouse trap. It's a piece of 4-inch or 4-inch PVC pipe with a cap on one end and a pivotal point in the center. We put some Reese's peanut butter cup at that end. The mouse comes along here, runs in the tube, and when it gets to the halfway point, whoop, bingo, catch the mouse. So let's see how it turns out tonight.
Oh.